Hi guys, this is Tej. Welcome back to our channel New Tech World. Today I will show you in this video how to cast from your laptop to TV using Chromecast. Chromecast is a very wonderful device. Using Chromecast you can convert any normal TV into smart TV. You can cast photos, videos directly from your mobile to TV using Chromecast. You can also cast the content of famous OTT apps like Amazon Prime, Hotstar, YouTube from your mobile to directly on TV using Chromecast. Chromecast is a Google's proprietary wireless display technology. Therefore, you can cast on Chromecast easily using Android mobiles, Google Chromebook and Google Chrome browser. But you cannot cast from Microsoft Windows to Chromecast because Microsoft work on the Miracast display technologies. If you want to learn more about what is the difference between Chromecast and Miracast, you can visit the links given in this video description. Now I will show you how to cast from your Windows 10 laptop to TV using Chromecast. To cast from your Windows 10 laptop to Chromecast, you need to first install Chrome browser in your laptop. I have already installed the Chrome browser. In the Chrome browser, top right side, you will see three dots. Click on these three dots. Here you will find one option, cast. Click on here. In this options, you will find sources. From these sources, if you click here, you will find three options are there. Cast tab, cast desktop, cast file. If I choose here cast tab, then whatever the current tab open in your Chrome browser will start to cast on the TV using Chromecast. For example, YouTube is open here. If I now click here cast, then if I click here bedroom TV, that is the name of my Chromecast, then you can see the YouTube is started to cast on the TV. If I play some video, for example this video, if I play, it will started to play on the TV using help of Chromecast now. So you can see the video is started now playing on the TV. Now I will show you the other options. If I select here cast desktop, then your entire desktop will start to display over the TV. Click here this Chromecast option. Now you can see that your whole laptop screen is now replicated over the TV. Your TV is now become wireless display for this laptop. Whatever you are doing on the laptop, it will showing on the TV. So you can use your TV as a projector using this feature. Now stop this. Now I will show you how to cast a particular file or single file from your laptop to TV using Chromecast. Click here cast. Now from the sources select the file. It will ask you to choose a file. For example, I will choose some file here. Okay, this file I will choose. Now I click here bedroom TV. The file will started to playing on the TV. So you can see you can cast using Chromecast to TV easily with the help of Google Chrome browser. Hope you like our today's video, how to cast from laptop to TV using Chromecast. Please share our video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. Thank you.